Armed bandits have killed a businessman and abducted two people in Endau area of Kitui East. The last evening incident comes just a day after the director, Inspector General of Police Hilary Mutyambai, and the Director of Criminal Investigations George Kinoti, and the Director of Public Prosecutions Nurdin Haji visited the area and said there is no conflict between the Kambas and Somalis. Area police say they are pursuing the attackers as they seek to find the abductees.